pumping, thoughts are running wild. We got a good thing going, while we got our feelings amplified. I'm staying to the morning, countless hours spending by your side. You look at me, I'm soaring, seeing all the truth behind your eyes. I think you will be surprised with some players how I build up this squad. I think especially with attacking midfielder. So this guy will cost me more than other one. You will be surprised. So I'm not sure about Edward from Celtic. Maybe I will go for another striker, but the other guy what I like is also very expensive. So looks like Man United is interested in him. How much he wants? Probably 100k. Ah, this is relegation. Okay, no problem. $52 million. I'm afraid this deal will collapse, so I will go with $70 million. I will give him even more wage. $140 million. The deal was not successful. Definitely. Now I need to wait again. Let me check my short list. Bum 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 bum. Called Premiership. Step
We will try again in the 2 weeks for him. Why? Why you rejected fucking Burnley? Is this guy idiot? So these are the players what I'm considering for attacking midfielder. Forsberg. Rodrigo De Paul. Badri is my first pick. So I think I will buy Badri as my attacking midfielder. Badri or this guy. This guy is also very good. But problem is, he's not having any player traits. But he is the youngest. The thing is, Badri can deliver set pieces, free kicks. So what you think about Badri? Do you like my pick for attacking midfielder? Who agree? Also very cheap. So, Badri for attacking midfielder. Okay, let's check other positions. Defensive midfielder, I have few of them here. I need good tackler. And very high quality. Thank you. Actually, I would like to sign him, if possible, Zakariu. I will wait for the report for him. For the right back, I want Mario Gaspar. I like his stats, very good all-round player. His positioning is very poor. And work rate also not great, no tackling. Definitely, I would like to sign Vida. The problem with Vida, his passing is shit and vision. But everything else is very good. Bastoni, I'm also interested if they want to sell. So we will see. Let's go forward. What you thinking about Zakaria? Only determination is low, but he has already very good attributes. So, hello. We will see. As you can see, I have already... I'm still hoping a lot of players to transfer. So, on this position I need to spend money. Definitely. And on strikers. I don't like his passing. I like Volante, who is skillful, so probably I will go with Ayer there. I lack pace, but I think he's much better player. I want to be very tall, so this team can score a lot of. We will see. I'm still thinking about, because I'm not sure. Important player. I will give him less money instantly. Okay, first striker here. I have already striker. I'm going for Dembele and Edward. That's the thing. The strikers are most important. Fuck. All around. I need to walk away and offer again. Because I'm short of the money. I have already planned for strikers. I will buy Dembele and Edward. That's it. And Gael will be bench. And from other players, I would like to get Ayer. And we will see. Definitely, I will sign him as backup defender. He can play libero, he can play everything. Yeah, squad player. I can offer him 20k wage. Maybe, I will see. As I said, priority is to spend money on the strikers. The rest I can just loan. I mean, yeah, all my tactics are good. I know. Which one you are using? I think I have 7-8 tactics. So this is what I'm doing for my YouTube. Just some kind of guide for Newcastle, how will I play with them. So we don't need Saudi people. So we will try again to reach for the Dembele. Ah, Bordeaux, okay. I was thinking to play with Toulouse. Actually, so now we will try to get Dembele if possible, and that is nothing. I was playing entire season with 13-14 players only because I didn't have enough money. So one center defender for backup. I will ask 25 million for him. $14 million, not enough. We will try to loan him later on, Reiner. That's why. So this is another guy what I was considering for shadow striker, I mean for attacking midfielder. So if I have money I will buy him also. So him and Badri will rotate in that role. And in the season 2 this guy also can play winger if I change the tactic. Definitely he's on my radar. Problem is the permit in this year. The Stark is the defender what I want to get, if possible, we will see. Shit, I still need to wait for some time. No, with Newcastle I want top striker. I want Dembele. I have Gale or somebody else for the bench. Only the best are coming in this team. In the meantime, I can go and complete deal for Badri because he's not so expensive until Dembele is ready. Baro, no. I want to. Too expensive, I think. Yeah, but Ayer is much better. especially in the first season. Because Ayer can pass and I will use Volante, not defensive midfielder. Ah, fuck it, now I need to wait also for these guys. I don't know, I feel this guy is not worth that kind of money. The Ayer is much better option. I need to sell more players. I forget it. I have for attacking midfielder that youngster. He will be backup for Badri. Lustef, do you watch my YouTube videos? If you don't, please subscribe. And if you can watch, there is plenty of careers with different teams. Ah, very nice, very nice. Probably you saw on the link now on the FM base that I'm streaming for fun. So the plan is with this Newcastle in the first year we play with 3 at back. And then maybe probably in the second year change to classic 4-4-2. Or definitely change to another three at back tactic because the one will not work. So in Premiership we will use our the best tactic libero offensive. Cups we will change different one. Maybe Volantes or I don't know. Maybe some Regista tactic. I need to see which one I have. Yeah, Zlatko Vujovic, yeah. That's the channel. Plenty careers there. Plenty. Yeah, for YouTube, yeah. I don't know, this year I have Levante, I have Mainz, I have Kupiar. Plenty. Spal I have from Italy. All these teams won the titles instantly. Now we need to try to find assistant manager because friendly games are coming, or I mean later on we can do it. Same thing. Yeah, that one. With me everything is pro. Ah, very good, very good. Shit, still don't want. I needed to give him maximum fucking rage and finish story, but we will try again in few days. Bastoni will be great signing if possible. Castle under 18. This is all bullshit. So I will adjust everything and then later on we will find. We will find. We will find assistant manager later on. I think in this Newcastle maybe we will not use opposition instruction. I want to try how the tactic works without that one. So we have 1 month to bring all the players in. We will try again with Dembele, with him, and also we will try again with Badri. I need him to go. I mean, whoever stays, it will be so interesting. Release clausula is very small. I will remove it. And actually I will give him 10k more wage. Or actually even more. 140. And this one I need to reduce. Let's say to 4 million. Yoy! I was gambling 2 times in a row and I done fuck up. So now I again need to wait 2 weeks. Around 2 weeks and then you can try again. The release clausula was the problem. I mean, Bastoni is my first pick, definitely. Yeah, they gone bad. For this guy, they want a lot of money, but again, I will start bidding, but with a lot of percentage from next sale, at least 30%. I think Ayer can play this role here. And he can play libero, depends. I will offer for 20 million him. So now I'm reducing the valuation of all these players. Even 3 million hit.